now is John Cornyn, one of the sharpest, strongest critics of Chuck Hagel and a former colleague. Senator Cornyn, why do you think Tom Pickering, Ambassador Pickering, doesn't have this right?
Well, I think it's not a matter of personalities. I know Chuck Hagel. He's an honorable man. He's had a record of distinguished service, but he's profoundly wrong on a number of the most important national security issues that face our country today, like denying Iran nuclear weapons, like direct face-to-face negotiations with State Department designated terrorist organizations like Hamas, and calling into question our commitment to our principal ally in the Middle East, Israel. Those are three things that strike me as Senator Hagel being out of the mainstream, and I believe just wrong when it comes to protecting the national security of the United States.